What's up, guys? As you can tell by the title, this is the Australia Day Quiz Waxing Strip Challenge. It's a fucking mouthful to say, and it's gonna hurt a lot if I get anything wrong. I haven't looked at any of the questions whatsoever. I've relied completely on Maddie's choices of questions and quizzes of questions to ask. She's just done it as of today, so I've had no chance to pry anything out of her whatsoever. She looked them up, I dyed her hair, now we're on to this, so let's do this shit. I've got a leg cam over here, yep, you guys see my leg down here, but I'll only use that, this part, if I actually get anything wrong. Hopefully I don't, but in case I do, I have 20 wax strips, and so my leg, if I get anything wrong, is going to look pretty, because if I get even just one of these wrong, the whole leg is going to get done. Maybe not by wax strips, but it's going to get done. It is going to be shaved completely, but I refuse to get any wrong. Sorry if there's any glare that goes on behind my head. I don't know how to fix that whatsoever, but I have tried to do something towards it. We'll get set straight into all this and, you know, get ready.
Okay.
First question, number one.
Okay. I'm probably starting off as a harder one. But I can do an easier one.
Just go with what you have.
Okay. Question one. Australians are the world's biggest consumer of meat pies. How many do we eat every year? A. 45 million. B. Almost 100 million. C. 250 million. Or D. 375 million.
Fuck. We're going to go with the most reasonably sized one of. See, between 100 and 45. I'm gonna get 45 million.
You wanna know what the answer is?
Not 45 million.
Oh, yeah. Over 250 million.
Oh!
That's what, based on C answer.
That's a lot of meat pies.
And what's more Australian than meat pies?
Nothing.
Nothing.
We get the shin bone. Oh, it's on there. Oh, it's on there.
So, does that mean I have to.
No, wait, you can't, like, wait, just pull it straight off. No, it's like that.
Oh my god!
Just do it! Don't be a pussy! Just do it! Do it! Wasn't too bad. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh.
Look at
that. That's delicious. Ooh!
It's so
smooth. Feel it.
I know.
And I don't feel my leg either. Actually, wasn't that bad. Believe it or not. Hurt, but was not that bad.
What is Vegemite? A tiny insect like a tick that lives on kangaroos. A vegetable recipe of peas, carrots, and corn. A food spread made of yeast and vegetable extract. Or a D, that a child that watches TV too much.
C.
What's, does the answer say?
What?
C answer is said C. You got one for a J.
Yeah, one for me. Okay, next question. I actually don't feel that.
If someone offers you a cuppa, say yes and you'll get a punch in the nose, an Australian cake, or a cup of tea, or coffee.
Oh, the third one. Tea / coffee.
This is another hard one. How many countries are larger than Australia? This is apparently general knowledge.
Okay, well, is this multiple choice?
It's just you pick an answer.
It's not multiple choice, no. I don't know, fucking 50?
No. It's a small number.
40.
That's not a small number.
10.
A single digit number.
Oh, a single digit number. Okay, smaller than Australia.
Larger.
Oh, larger than Australia. Oh, larger? Jesus, okay. USA, Russia, 2, 3?
No.
What is it?
5.
Five.
Russia, Canada, China, USA,
Canada.
And Brazil. apparently Brazil. Apparently Brazil is larger than Australia. Well, based on this, it says Brazil. So. Yeah. Oh, you're doing the foot.
Yeah, I'm doing the foot. Doing the foot.
Oh gosh.
Very well, hide a lot more.
Gonna hold my hand.
Nah, I'm all good.
Ready?
Yep.
One.
Yep.
Two.
Discard. Oh, that hurts so much more. It didn't even take it all off. Oh, let's go for it. Just go for it right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Just go. Stop looking at me like... Ah! Just pull it. Just... Ah! Oh, it hurt a lot more.
If someone says they're aggro, what are they? A gardener, drunk, or upset?
Aggro?
This isn't my...
Gardener, drunken, or upset?
Yes.
Drunken?
No.
Upset?
Apparently.
I thought aggro would be aggressive.
So did I. But we're going with this, so you got it wrong. I've been not screenshotting these, but no. When do you want it?
Ready? Just go for it, yep.
Ready?
Yep. Just pull it as hard. Ah! 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 Oh! Did I finish my sentence? Oh my god.
What animal featured on the 2 cent coin?
On the 2 cent coin?
You know, we had 1 cent and 2 cents.
I know we had a 1 cent and 2 cent. What animal's on the 2 cent coin? Give me a species, or like a...
Reptilian.
Reptilian?
Is it a very...
Crocodile?
No.
I have no clue then.
Frilled neck lizard.
Frilled neck lizard? I've never seen a frilled neck lizard. what the fuck? Oh, that's utter bullshit.
Something made a beep.
That's my watch. Yeah. That's utter bullshit. Frill neck lizard my ass. Frill neck fucking lizard. Bull fucking shit. Yep. Let's do it. Rip it. Fuck.
What is South Australia's largest island?
South Australia?
Yes.
South Australia? Fuck yeah, Kangaroo Island.
Yes.
Fuck yeah, I know that one. South Australia for the wind.
If someone said they were going to have a Bo Peep, what they be doing?
Bo Peep? Is it multiple choice?
No.
Bo Peep? Fucking everyone goes tits, I don't know.
Is that your final answer?
Bo Peep? I don't know, what is it?
Go to sleep!
Go to sleep!
It's based on that!
Fucking, oh my god. Just do it! Do it! Ah!
Ah! Do you know what color hurts most?
What?
Under
me. Ooh, I want to do an under me.
What Australian company is the largest surfer manufacturer? Surfwear.
Billabong. How's it a Billabong? What is it?
Quicksilver,
my god. It's a Quicksilver on Billabong.
Did you know that Billabong's logo is a Quicksilver?
No. It's freaking hard. Ah! Shit, that was the worst! Oh, that was the worst! Ah! The worst. Oh, that took a lot of hair. Look how much hair that took. Oh my god. Next question. Oh, imagine waxing your chest.
What is the floral emblem of Australia?
The what? The floral emblem.
Flower emblem.
Oh, I know it. name? Like Sturt? Sturt P?
Sturt doesn't
pee. Sturt, yeah, the Sturt doesn't pee.
That's a South Australian one.
Oh.
This is just Australia.
Australia's in general.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the name of it?
Waddle.
Oh, fucking Waddle. Oh, fucking Waddle.
Ready?
Yep. Let's do it. Yes.
What are you looking for?
You hit the nuts, didn't you?
No.
Kick your toe.
No.
Hit your knee. Where from?
That was the very back of the ankle.
Why are you waxing? Is this some weird sex thing or?
No. Australia Day quiz challenge. I have to give me Australia Day questions.
Well, Australia questions right as possible. Everyone I get wrong, I get a wax taken.
What's the point of this?
For a video.
Why would you self-torture yourself like this? They hurt.
I know.
Dude, you're gonna have a real. You're gonna have to wear high socks. Or you just have to wax your whole leg. And you can't have wax legs, you're a male.
Shave.
You don't shave your legs.
Yeah.
No, because then it comes back rougher. You wax them, but at least it. No,
you're a dick. What?
Finished
second to the last shadow.
Oh, say that again.
What finished second, so what came second to
Advance Australia Fair?
In the 1977
Rugby Championship. What,
in which South Australian open mining town the many workers lived on the ground?
Creepy, that, oh no. Of course, creepy. Rip it hard. Stop. Oh, that hurts so bad. I don't even feel you touching it.
This is a sports one. Okay. Who won silver in the men's 200 meter freestyle at the Sydney?
Who won silver in the men's
200 meter freestyle?
What year?
2000. No, in the Sydney Olympics, so about 2000.
Okay. Four feet.
What sits on Benelong Point?
What the fuck is that?
It's like got sails and you see it. I'll change the question.
Only thing, the way you're making it sound like is the freaking Sydney Harbour. Like the Opera House.
Opera House.
I don't know the Benelong Point.
Which bush ranger did Sydney Nolan play portray in a series of
only you want to think of Ned Kelly, but he's freaking a thief. Ned Kelly, I got it right, I guess.
What should you do with a damper? A. It's a type of coat.
Is it suede?
It's a
JC
style Penny's? Haircut, so trim it. It's a garden tool, so take it outside, or it's bread, so eat it.
It's bread, so eat it.
Is that what? What is damper?
Damper is like dough. It's like a bread. It's like one of the most outbacky breads ever.
I've never had damper before.
Oh my god, you need to have my cheese and shrimp damper.
Mm. What is the name of the original Yellow Wiggle? I want the first and last name.
The Yellow Wiggle?
Yes.
I have no.
Or at least give me the first name of the Yellow Wiggle.
I don't know.
Murray Cook, Greg Page, Jeff Fatt, or Anthony Field?
Is this like their wiggle name or their real life name?
Their real actual name.
I was going to say, I know who Jeff is. Wake up, Jeff. Is it Anthony? No. Oh. Okay.
That's Greg Page.
Fuck. Okay.
Your game. On the back of your knee.
On the back of my knee. You guys are getting a good shot of my face again this time.
Actually hurts me.
Oh, God.
Ready?
Just rip it.
Oh, God! Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Which of the following is not an Australian? An Australian invention.
Which of the following isn't an Australian
is
invention?
Not
is an, not an Australian
an,
invention.
An Australian invention.
Okay.
A. A chicken roll. B. Oh, lawn sprinkler. C. Plastic banknotes. D. Jewel flush toilet. Or E. A wine cask.
So which isn't?
Which isn't?
Okay. The plastic notes. There's no way that was an Australian thing.
Do you want me to tell you?
It's not that.
It's not. It's the jewel. No, the lawn sprinkler. That's apparently not. I'll see where it's from.
Ah! That hurts so much more! Holy shit! Ah!
What do you call the Aussie favourite sponge cake cubes dipped in chocolate and rolled in coconut? Do I need to give you the A koala cube, B delights, C lamingtons, or D crop chops?
Lamington. Lamingtons. Lamington.
Lamington.
Oh, sorry. That makes all the time.
What is Australia's largest inland city?
Largest inland city?
Yep.
How far inland is inland?
Inland. It doesn't give me like... Just inland.
As in major city?
Yes.
I'll say Darwin. Darwin, definitely.
Definitely?
Definitely Darwin.
Are you sure? It's not. Based on this is Canberra.
Canberra?
What is the largest inland city? Is apparently Canberra.
Canberra?
Apparently. Look, you can even look at the answer.
Whew, okay, yep.
For the final.
Let's get the final one done. Oh, okay.
Oh, pardon.
Oh! Fuck! Shove la fita! Oh god! Oh god!
Would you like me to rub your wax and stuff on it? Yes, we'll do that.
Ouchies. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. I've been here with
Maddy Bear.
And I am 63Z. And that was the Australia Day quiz kind of thing. This will be posted on Australia Day, even though Australia Day is on a Tuesday, so there'll be no video Wednesday. So, thank you guys for watching. Mate. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. My legs are really smooth, and I'll see you all in the next video. Also, if you guys have any more suggestions on other challenges I can do, and she can do, and we can do together, we'll be down for it, we'll be doing it soon. For you all, once I've had everything edited, then yeah. Because there'll be another challenge definitely coming soon. I can't tell you what it's for, or why it is, or what it is, but there is definitely another one coming soon. Peace, guys.
I think I was a different one.
She licked the screen.
What is up, guys? I'm back. That was probably a short few, but it's probably been.
Maybe chilling's a different
one. It's been 50 odd minutes for
me. I feel like a dragon.
And Maddie. The bed is now filled up.